vestige, crawling forward onto strangled ears. But when skies turned dark, the house was taken by the sea. A pillar truncated, cast down to the seabed with all the other forgotten things. But I remember. Fleeting shells sinking ever slowly, folding downwards into themselves, forever tearing along the seams of the sky, until nothing remains except the eternal ghost. And you ask yourself, could there ever be anything greater than this?
Here.